All right, they haven't broken up the mounds on Lower Downeaster yet. I don't know if you can see that. That's going to be a lot of fun when they open that. They're letting that dry. You know, they don't have snow making over here yet. But if this is any indication of the snow that we're on right now, pretty nice. Coming on to Black Bear. Yeah, this is a ground round for sure. We're gonna take a candy run. I gotta lean back here because I don't have very good black. And this definitely not, it was a little dry there, not bad. So definitely take the candy run. Because we've skied pretty much all of it. You've seen it. Stratton is really shaping up. They're going to look even better tomorrow and the next day because the cold weather is here. And I got to follow Glenn, good friends with Gary and Kathy. And again, he's on a head, Magnum, nice ski, very versatile, as you can see. The equipment's so good, so stop by Ski House. Come on, pick their brains. Tell them the big man sent you in.